travel land with sadness about the death of Right Honorable Speaker of Parliament, the Right Honorable Jacob Olanya, who died this morning in Seattle.
Olanya's death came amid speculation over the state of his health. Fake news of his demise had been circulated on social media last week.
The usual thing would be to pray for that person to recover. What is happening to our country? If it is true indeed somebody is ill, like we know so many who are ill, why should we be painting and vanishing coffins for them?
Several prominent figures sent out messages asking the public to pray for the late until this morning when the president broke out the sad news of his passing. Olanya was also the vice chairperson for the NRM party in the northern region. The director of information in the NRM party, Emmanuel Dombo, has sent out condolence messages describing the late as an eloquent speaker and a leader of a unique character who will forever be cherished and remembered.
Joined the president in mourning the demise of our late brother, and we want to condole with especially the members of the family, the wife, the children, and all those who have been working closely and nursing him in hospital. This is a very sad moment, and we pray for a healing hand from God to enable the people of Uganda to be able to absorb the pain.
Condolence go to the people of Northern Region. My condolence comes to you, the people of Omoro County. My condolence comes to the Parliament of Uganda, and the Central Executive Committee of the National Resistance Movement, and the whole fraternity of the National Resistance Movement. It is indeed very sad to lose such a man. We've lost a lawyer, a very fine lawyer. We've lost a father. We've lost a gallant son of this country, a patriot of this country. May his soul rest in peace.
On social media, Vice President Jessica Alupo sent deepest condolences to the family of Olanya, Cabinet, Parliament, and the whole country. The former Speaker of Parliament, Rebecca Kadaga, tweeted that the National Resistance Movement, the Parliament, and the country have lost a key leader. Security Minister Major General Jim Muhwezi posted, "Uganda has lost a great leader," describing Olanya as a jolly, friendly, and charismatic Speaker of the House. Olanya was elected Speaker of the 11th Parliament on 24th of May 2021, replacing former Speaker Rebecca Kadaga. He passed away in the U.S. on Sunday morning, where he was receiving treatment for an undisclosed disease. This report was compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.